What were you kind of expecting out of them for this game?
We knew they were an older team, really experienced, so we knew it was probably going to be a one-goal game. They were very organized, very disciplined, very big. And so we kind of said we weren't going to beat them physically, we had to beat them with our soccer. And so that was moving the ball, and our fitness really played a big factor in this game to win, especially playing that extra 30 minutes in the overtime.
And then what were you guys kind of thinking? You hit the crossbar once, and then he made a couple, their goalie made a few saves on you. Were you getting frustrated at all?
Yeah, I think we stayed composed, though. I mean, we had our chances. There was one right at the end of the game. Yvonne had a nice run into the box and almost unlucky with the header. But we had our chances, and we knew if we just stayed composed, stayed calm, and played our game, we knew we would get the win.
Okay, and then what were you thinking when he blew the whistle for that PK?
Great. I mean, I immediately said I wanted to take it. We've been practicing them in practice. We've taken a lot, and I was confident enough, and Braden did all the hard work. He got the PK. He made the hard run, and I just had to put it away.
And then how about going forward for the next game?
Going forward, we're going to get recovery. I think our next game's Tuesday, and so we're on the road, so we got to recover, get our legs back under us. It's probably going to be light sessions. Stay hydrated, eat well, and get our bodies ready for Tuesday.